And from the drum major's point of view, it gets no better than this. So as he entered into the gates on August 28, 2010, the angels in heaven rejoiced, and with their hearts began to pray. Well, you know one of your favorite tunes. The battle was fought, the victory won.